G'day from the Bureau. Here's a look at the week's weather, starting today, Sunday the 20th of October. Following an active band of severe thunderstorms which crossed the country late last week, settled and dry weather has returned over much of Australia this weekend. A few thunderstorms popped up around Queensland, the Northern Territory and the Kimberley. On Sunday, dry weather from coast to coast, just a few showers and isolated storms in the north, which is now becoming the norm during the build-up, and a front will bring some afternoon and evening showers to southwestern WA. Very little rain of significance on Monday. The front in the west weakens and slides south after bringing 2 to 10 millimetres to parts of the southwest. Showers and possible storms continue around the north and are also possible around the central highlands of Queensland. The dry outlook continues on Tuesday, going hand in hand with warm to hot weather for many, likely to be the warmest day of spring thus far for parts of the southeast. A low in the Tasman could bring showers to the east coast, but only small rainfall accumulations expected. A thin band of rain to stretch across parts of South Australia and Victoria on Wednesday, but any accumulations coming from it are likely to stay in the single digits. And a cold front passes Tasmania. Cooler temperatures about the south coast, but remaining warm elsewhere. Cool winds and showers push through Tasmania, Victoria and coastal New South Wales on Thursday, perhaps some places getting 5 to 15 millimetres of rain, while staying dry almost everywhere else, aside from the now daily spread of showers and storms in the north. High pressure dominates on Friday to bring a fittingly dry day to round out a dry and settled week. There is some potential rain development over southern WA, and this may be one to watch into next weekend, as it could bring more rain than anything we are likely to see in the next 5 days. That's it for this week. We'll see you again next time.